Courtney and Kobe, I am so excited. This is your big day, and I know you're ready for it. I'm ready for it, too. Thanks a lot for getting her married off, Kobe. Keep her straight. Courtney, you keep Kobe straight. And I love you both. Bye-bye.
Kobe and Courtney, your day is finally here, the day of unity. You know, it's just beautiful. The stars have aligned, and it's time to tie the knot. You know, I really admire y'all and what y'all have. It's something I strive for in my life one day, you know, to be like you guys. So good luck with your future. Love you.
I'm a stone's throw from the mill, and I'm a good walk to the river. My working day is over.
Court and I have been in each other's lives for 21 years. We've done it all together, from kindergarten, church camp, where she met Colby, to now adulthood. Being friends for so long, I've collected so many memories and embarrassing moments. Bring me a drink and I'll tell you one. And I've been so blessed to have Courtney as a friend. I didn't know it could get any better, but when Colby came along, he accepted me as Court's BFF and loved my children from the day he met them. I'm so excited to watch y'all grow together in life, and I can't wait to keep supporting not only you, Courtney, but you, Colby, as well. So here's to the guy who didn't steal my best friend, but gave me a new one. Share of
trouble. Well, Sugar Dude, today is the day. It's been a long time coming, but I know you are so excited, and you and Colby are going to be so happy. I'm so proud of you. I just love you so much. Have a great day, Sugar Dude.
Courtney and Colby, we're just so happy for both of y'all. Courtney, I'm so happy you got to marry your campground crush. Can't wait for you guys to enjoy your life together, see the world together, and do everything fun. We love you guys.
Today's your wedding day, Court. I am so happy for you, and I just can't wait to see where life takes you and Colby as Woodalls together. You are an absolute angel on this earth, and I'm so proud to be your best friend and experience this day with you. Congratulations.
Hey, Courtney and Colby, just want to let you guys know that I love y'all, and I'm super proud of you guys, and I'm excited for what the future holds for you.
Courtney, we've been friends for so long, and we've shared so many memories together, and I can't wait to spend many more. I love you so much, AOT.
Courtney, today is a big day. We've dreamed about this day for so long, and I'm so happy Colby's the one you're ending up with. I can't wait to see where your love takes you and all the adventures you're going to have together.
If you know anything about Colby, you know that his whole life has kind of revolved around, you know, God, his friends and family, and the sports. And outside of that, it's been nothing. So when Courtney came along, it was like a big shocker to everyone else to see Colby's head kind of turn. And so I guess my whole point here is, you know, just with Courtney, everything's been different, and she's brought a wonderful light into his life. And so I'm really looking forward to seeing what it's going to be like in the future. So let's raise our glasses to Colby
been
and Courtney.
Been rushing through my timber till your love brought on the spring. Now the mountains all are blushing, and they don't know what to say, except a good long line of praises for my lovely Lady May. Now I ain't the toughest hickory that your axe has ever felled, but I'm a hickory just as well. I'm a hickory all the same. I came crashing through the forest as you cut my roots away, and I fell a good long way for my love
and faithful wife. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. God has joined together. Let no man separate. Colby, you may kiss your bride.
Jeff, Courtney's dad, and Colby's very recent father-in-law, and we're just blessed. It is a blessing. This is a great celebration of two extraordinary young people that have really got some kind of future in front of them. It's exciting what these two are going to do.
Courtney, Colby, I love you both so much. I love your love
for each other. I'm so absolutely honored to get to be a part of this day and call both of you my friends. Whether we were pitching a tent in the middle of the night in Colorado or washing trays in the cafeteria, talking about being heartbroken and watching the two of you fall in love has brought me so much hope and joy. And I'm really proud of the two of you. This is a huge day. This is a great choice. This is an awesome adventure. I love you both. Congratulations.
I have been trying to think of how I can sum up all of my thoughts about Kobe and Courtney into one speech. And frankly, one speech is not enough to describe how great they are as individuals or how extraordinary they are together. Courtney does everything in her life big, from her faith and her joy of life to the way that she's anyone's biggest cheerleader. She loves her friends and her family big, that's including her cats and her plants. And of course, the reason that we're all gathered today is her big love that she has for Colby. Courtney deserves the best because she is the best. I'm overjoyed that Colby was persistent because I do believe they're the perfect match for each other. I'm so excited to see where life takes y'all, and I'm so thrilled to be a part of it. I hope you both continue to encourage each other in your life through your faith, through your pursuit of your dreams, and through your hunger to experience the world. I would like to raise my glass to the reason we're all here, the bar staff, and the happy couple. And at this time, I would love to ask all the Kappa Delta sisters and Courtney to join us on the dance floor.
So proud of you. You did a great job. You picked a great person, and I think y'all are just going to be great together. Always put God first and be blessed.
Colby and Courtney, we love you both so much. Courtney, we're so glad that you're a part of our family. I just pray that y'all have a healthy, happy marriage forever and ever, and we love you, and we're here to support you every day, forever. We love y'all.
Love you.
I love Courtney because she's my cousin, and she could never be the sweeter cousin that she already is. And I love Colby because he is sweet, and I just want to thank them for letting me be in their wedding. I love you guys, and I hope you have a good marriage.
Good job.